Meet Claudia. She loves her Contoso Smart Brew coffee machine, which came with a subscription for coffee pods. Claudia wants to switch pod flavors, so she engages the chatbot on Contoso.com. Powered by next-generation AI, the chatbot quickly offers her options. Claudia selects dark roast, and the chatbot updates her subscription. Then she asks about mineral buildup on her coffee machine. The chatbot knows this issue results in better CSAT when it's handled by a live agent. The AI-powered routing engine connects Claudia with Enrico, who is trained in smart brew machine issues. Enrico gets a holistic view of the customer and case details on his multi-session workspace, including a case summary generated by Copilot in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Customer Service. With AI infused at every step, Enrico provides a fast resolution. He reaches out to Claudia on chat. Copilot provides Enrico a jumpstart with a conversation summary. Then he uses Copilot to help him research the issue. Copilot uses generative AI to search knowledge articles and internal documents, filtered as relevant for the business, then suggests a response. Enrico can verify the source and copy over the suggested response, making any edits needed, saving him valuable time. Their conversation is transcribed, and trained AI models provide metrics, such as real-time sentiment. Claudia has a follow-up question on warranty replacement. Enrico feels the concern is best addressed by elevating to a video call. Contoso coffee agents can switch channels seamlessly based on customer choice. He also initiates a support swarm to find the answer. In the swarm, AI automatically adds specialists from across the company. They see Enrico's question in Microsoft Teams and respond that it is indeed covered. They advise him to convert this to a work order so field service can address the issue or suggest a warranty replacement. Enrico updates Claudia, closes the call, and provides a quick feedback survey in the chat. Next generation AI also makes Claudia's job as facilities manager at Fabricam easier. At work, she sees an email about an upcoming service from Contoso, the manufacturer of Fabricam's IoT-enabled HVAC systems. Molly, Contoso's field service manager, knows that work orders can be created in different ways. Using Copilot in the new field service add-in for Microsoft Outlook, Molly quickly creates a work order pre-populated with the relevant details from the email and schedules a technician based on their availability, location, and skill set. Work order data automatically syncs between Microsoft 365 and Dynamics 365. As the work order progresses, Molly stays up to date with intelligent recaps generated by Copilot in the Dynamics 365 field service. Contoso's dispatcher can see work orders scheduled automatically by resource scheduling optimization and make adjustments. David, a Contoso field service technician, starts his day in the field service mobile app, where he sees that he's been assigned to the Fabricam work order. David uses Copilot to summarize the work order. He reviews the summary, directions to the site, required products in inventory, and the asset history. When he arrives at Fabricam, David follows the step-by-step tasks. During inspection, the system fails a pressure check. He quickly opens a guide and reviews relevant knowledge articles. He realizes he needs additional help. Using the Remote Assist app, David contacts a remote expert who inspects the HVAC system via a video call and instructs David to replace a pressure sensor. David speaks to Copilot, which recommends a summary for him to update the work order. Throughout the day, David, the field technician, can stay on top of his work orders using Teams and Microsoft Viva connection. He can review work order details, make status updates with a simple tap, and launch Remote Assist if he needs expert help. Back at the office, managers get a dashboard view of analytics, including Copilot-related insights. Here, they can see work order history and technicians' average scheduling, travel, and completion times. They can also see work order trends by incident type, service territory, and system status, helping them make informed decisions to run a fast and lean business. Microsoft Dynamics 365 service applications enable Contoso to personalize the service experience, make work more effortless for service employees, and optimize service operations.